Welcome to my channel. In this video, we will be understanding the exemption provided by the Government of Karnataka for working hours for the factories registered under Factories Act 1948. The Government of Karnataka through notification number KAE33 dated May 22, 2020 given an exemption for weekly and daily working hours for the factories registered under Factories Act 1948. Through this notification, the factories registered under Factories Act 1948 are exempted from the provisions of Section 51, weekly hours, and Section 54, daily hours. The exemption is applicable for the period of May 22, 2020 to August 21, 2020. Let's understand in detail about these exemptions. The factories are exempted from the provisions of Section 51 and Section 54 subject to the following conditions. No adult worker shall be allowed or required to work in a factory for more than 10 hours in a day and 60 hours in a week. Provisions of the Section 59 regarding overtime wages shall continue to be applicable without any change. It is important to understand the provisions of Section 51 and Section 54 to interpret these exemptions. As per Section 51, no adult worker shall be required or allowed to work in the factory for more than 48 hours in a week. As per the revised notification, no adult worker shall be allowed or required to work in a factory for more than 10 hours in a day or 60 hours in a week. By exempting the provisions of Section 51, the government is permitted for adult worker to work 12 hours more in a week. But this should be in line with daily permitted working hours. The Section 54 of the Factories Act 1948 talks about the daily working hours limit. Let's understand the same. The Section 54 talks about the provisions of daily hours. Subject to the provisions of Section 51, no adult worker shall be required or allowed to work in a factory for more than 9 hours in a day. As per the notification, no adult worker shall be allowed or required to work in a factory for more than 10 hours in a day. By exempting the provisions of the Section 54, the government is permitted for adult worker to work 1 hour more in a day. In this table, we will understand the present and new working hours details. Category daily hours, present not more than 9 hours, weekly hours not more than 48 hours. New as per the notification, daily hours not more than 10 hours, weekly hours not more than 60 hours. The change in the daily hours 1 hour more and the change in weekly hours 12 hours more. This change is a good news, but should we pay overtime wages for these extra hours? Yes. The notification clearly indicates that the provisions of the Section 59 regarding overtime wages shall continue to be applicable without any change. Hence, the employees are liable to pay overtime for the extra hours. In such case, why this notification and what is the benefit of this notification? Notification helps the employers to allow their workers to work more than the permitted hours as per the Section 51 and Section 54 without getting any approval for the overtime from the authorities. And more importantly, for working extra hours, the employers need not to get consent from workers during the period of May 22 to August 21, 2020. Also, let's understand the provisions of Section 59. The Section 59 talks about extra wages for overtime. Where a worker works in a factory for more than 9 hours in a day or for more than 48 hours in a week, he shall, in respect of overtime work, be entitled to wages at the rate of twice his ordinary rate of wages. Summary of this notification: the employers are permitted to allow their workers to work more than the hours applicable as per the Section 51 and Section 54. The approval from the authorities is not required to work extra hours as stated in the notification. The maximum total daily working hours allowed for adult worker is 10. The maximum weekly total working hours allowed for adult worker is 60 hours. The overtime wages as per the Section 59 to be paid for the extra hours above 9 hours in a day and 48 hours in a week. Thank you for watching.